Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of ARK on the Gaming Evolved Primitive Plus server. Today, I still have my beard. I can't get rid of it, guys. It's official. There's no scissors in Prim Plus. We're gonna have to stick it out with this beard right here. Let me get rid of the helmet. And the hair. Oh god. This is hilarious. We can't even dye it as well. Holy crap. Actually, you know what? I want to leave it like that. I look a little bit better. So, today, guess what we're doing? I think I kind of want to mess around with some of the cementing stuff. I don't know how it works. I guess we're going to find out. So, I need some steel ingots. Yeah, there we go. 20 of them, I think. So, 20 steel. So, I've actually spent some time to bring up some of the resources that we have down at the boat, and oh, what am I doing? It's up here. And yeah, we brought up a bunch of that stuff, but I actually had to make some more storage because we have so much cementing paste. We even have more out here inside of the Dodic, I believe. Yeah, look at all this stuff. Like, we have so much stuff. It's ridiculous. Like, I even have more bees. I didn't even know I had more bees, but apparently I have more bees. We have some flaming arrows, and we have, oh my god, just so much stuff everywhere. Oh, it's annoying. Oh, we have more mushrooms, nice. And some more, oh my, there's so much good stuff in here, I didn't even know. Anyway. Oh crap, now it's raining. What I was gonna say was, today we're gonna maybe look into making like a little shed for, some of the little bee hive things. What are they called? Apiaries or something? Ooh, thunder. Ooh, that's scary. So yeah, I kind of want to look into that stuff today. Hopefully it's going to take like some paste or something for this. Where should I even be sticking this? Oh, it looks cool. I don't even know where I should be putting this. Where do you put a cement mixer? Do you put it inside of your house? Usually? I don't know. You know what? Just for fun, I'm gonna go ahead and just place her right here. Right there. Oh, that looks cool, actually. Huh. Alright, so we need fresh cement, and then how do you make the cement foundations? We need 7 of those. Oh, okay, so we do need cementing paste. That's pretty good. Alright, well, we got lots of this anyway. Can I transfer? Oh, I'm hitting Y. I was hitting... Okay, never mind. what else do we need? Limestone? I think I have a lot of that. No, I think I put it over here. Yeah, I have a good few hundred of this. This was all down at the boat. I think we had a little bit up here too. So let's chuck all this crap in here. Amazing. It's really handy having the beaver dams just down the end of the fake river that we have over there. Because we get a bunch of cementing paste. Holy crap, how much do we need? I can make so much. How much, wait, it costs 2 limestone. How much do you get for like, for 7 cementing paste and 2 limestone? How much is that? Please give me like a lot. 15, okay, well that's pretty good, because that's like 2 foundations, right? That's actually not bad. That means it's like 3.5 cementing paste for a foundation. That is not bad at all. I mean, like, that's a full-on foundation. I mean, the limestone's probably gonna be a bit of a pain to get, but yeah, I think I don't want to craft that much, but I think I'll just craft like, I don't know, that much. That should be enough. I don't know. Oh my god. So let's see these then. I could just grab that. Okay, so I could already make 4. I think, like, we're not gonna need many of these at all today. I mainly just wanted just a few. Because I think we're probably gonna build that shed out back here. So we're gonna need probably some walls as well, actually. You know what? I might use some more cement. Should we just... Yeah, let's just place one down and just have a look at it for now. Oh, okay, so it's kind of like a different, it's kind of like a different version of a stone foundation. As you can see, it's pretty much like, it looks exactly like a stone foundation, just the texture is like a little bit different here. Yeah, it looks cool. I like it. I'm gonna have to go ahead and break this now. Da-na-na. Broken. 3 cementing, or 3 fresh cement back, even. Okay, cool. I think I'm gonna wait for the rest of this to craft up. Get some foundations, get some more of the bits and bobs that we're gonna need to get this project going today. I've already actually done a lot of crafting. I spent some time collecting some more lumber. We made up 12 apiaries and have some forges. That's for a future project. And I have this thing, actually. You know what? Let's check this thing out really quick. Oh, that's a lot bigger than I thought. You know what? Let's break this rock and place it here. And by the way, I realized, do you guys see that up at the top? Everything's coming in like intervals of 5. I have no idea why that's happening. I think maybe somebody messed around with the settings or something and changed harvest health. But everything's coming in 5s, and I thought I should mention it because it's super strange, and like, I'm still waiting on a reply for that because I honestly don't know what the hell's happening. But yeah, I thought I should mention it anyway. Let's stick our little tent here. So this is kind of like a little bit of a bed. Can I go in the inside? Oh, wow. Okay. Interesting. Can I, like, crouch in and go in? Oh, okay. Well, you know what? This sucks. I thought it would look cool from the inside. Never mind. So it's essentially a bed. Syntax TP. Cool. Well, yeah. That's a little bit lackluster. Oh, that sucks. Okay, well, I thought that would be a lot cooler. Maybe we'll put one of those up in the bedroom or something as like a little bit of a, you know, like sometimes you make a little tent with your sheets and stuff, you know? It just happens. So yeah, I don't even think I've mentioned it, guys. If at any point in this video you find yourself liking this video, you know what to do. You guys know what to do. You gotta beat the crap out of that like button. Really helps me out. Looks like this is almost done here. Oh, they stuck up to 200. Interesting. Oh, crap. No. I didn't know it spoiled. Holy hell. No, this stuff spoils super quick. How do I keep it fresh? What? No. Oh, lucky I didn't craft 1500. That is, okay, well, we're gonna have to craft all this into frickin' stuff now. Magnesium. Okay. Yeah, well, okay, well, I'm gonna have to go ahead and learn some more engrams here. Anyway, we'll be back in a couple minutes, sort ourselves out with a couple things here, and then we'll be back. Yeah. Okay, so we're back prematurely because I thought I should probably show you guys some of the stuff that we're actually doing, because I didn't even know I'd need to do this, but apparently I have to make clay, and then I have to put all that into a furnace, or into a forge, and then that makes me bricks. Now I need bricks to get stone walls, or brick walls even, which is what I want. I didn't know I'd need bricks though. I thought there would be like a concrete wall. So this might be a little bit of a mess today. Holy crap. Oh, I think I have some more of that clay stone here somewhere. Yep, not a whole lot though, not a whole lot. We might not have enough. I might have to go out and collect some more. Perfect. So where did I have all that stuff? I think I put all the limestone in here, so we need some of this. Now the ratio is 20 claystone, 10 limestone, so let's just take 20 of this. I know that we don't have like 200, but still. Let's chuck all that crap in there. Let me see how much this... Okay, well it seems to give you a lot anyway. This stuff probably spoils too. Cement just spoiled. Great. Alright, can you craft? There we go. How many are you gonna give me? 15. Okay, so I'm on my other screen here, on one of my other screens here, I have the wiki open. Now I'm looking and it says, best ratio in refining forges, 600 clay, 150 drywood. What does that give me in bricks though? Like, I don't know. okay, well basically, I have to put the clay into a refining forge. I'll hold on to that. At least it doesn't actually spoil. So you know what? Let's go ahead. Probably gonna need it eventually. Let's just bite the bullet, do that. I need to put down a forge for now, I guess. We'll just take one of these and place that down here somewhere. Probably here. Yeah, that works. crap. Wasting stuff. All right, so let me see. Man, they stack really weird. I actually grabbed all these out so I could do this. Just like place them back in and put them into like stacks of 100 because I don't like the weird looking stack numbers. I don't know. Alright, let's just do that. Okay. Oh, man, this stuff is heavy. Holy hell. Okay, I think I have some dry wood over here. Boom. Okay. Or the firewood, even. Fresh firewood. But that stuff spoils too? What is this? How did I get that? Oh my god. Like, I'm so clueless when it comes to Primitive Plus. I should have somebody here holding my hand every... I need somebody here holding my hand, basically, because I don't know what I'm doing. It's like, it's so much to learn because it's so different. How did I get that? I really don't know. Like, suppose... Oh, I get it. This stuff spoils into this. So it, you get it as like fresh and then you have to get it into like the dry. Okay, you know what? I'm picking up what this thing, what this conversion, total conversion mob thingy is putting down. That's what it is, by the way, because a lot of people are asking me like, hey, like, what is Primitive Plus? Like, how do you get it? It is a total conversion, which means that it basically takes the existing game and completely changes it. So you can't run this with normal arc because this basically takes over from normal arc. Oh man, it just gave me some more. Nice. So basically that's what Primitive Plus is. People were saying that it is on console, apparently. So I'm going to take their word for it. But obviously I wouldn't really have a clue. We're almost done here. Okay. So we're going to have a good amount of firewood then, I guess. I guess we'll just get this thing going, and I assume the firewood can be used as fuel. I mean, no, that's just silly. Yeah. So I don't know how long this is going to take, but we're going to have a hell of a lot more firewood here. 93. Nice. Are you kidding? Just go into a proper stack. It's not that hard. There we go. I guess I'm gonna probably work on trying to dry up some more of this firewood here, and it seems to spoil pretty quick though. Anyway, we'll be back in a couple minutes. I'll try and see how much clay, or what is it called, bricks we get from that clay. I'm not exactly sure how much we're gonna get, so I guess we'll wait and see. Anyway, we'll be back. Okay guys, so we're back and it is a long while later. I'm not even kidding. Oh man, so much has happened. Let me just give you a rundown. So this brick stuff, it takes quite a long time to actually get done. Now it takes one clay, that will make you 15 bricks, which is a good amount, okay? But considering that these things cost 40, I have to wait for three of those full clays to actually get harvested up to make one of these, and I had to make like 25. So it's been a little while. But in the meantime, I went around and I actually started gathering some more bees. Now, unfortunately, remember that problem I was talking about earlier where we were getting like exactly 5 of everything no matter what? Well, that is actually, it turns out, it's nothing to do with our server. It's actually to do with a recent arc patch. And we just haven't updated past that one. So unfortunately, we're kind of stuck with that. Now, I went around, I'm not even kidding, guys. I was like going around for like 15 minutes and not a single queen bee. I was about to give up, but I hit one more bush and I got 20 from the same bush. Like what? I think it kind of like acted as like a bit of like a buildup from all the previous bushes. I don't really understand what happened. Either way, I got 20 from one bush, and then I managed to get another 5 a couple minutes later, and then I was going around for like a little bit longer just to see if I can get another like stack of 20 or maybe like less. I just wanted more queen bees, and absolutely nothing at all. So yeah, it's it kind of sucks. It really does. But we do already have some worker bees, so it's okay. Anyway, let us get on with this project. So we have our cement foundations, or concrete foundations even. I'll leave the walls in here for now. It was 26, not 25. Oh my god. I'll leave them in here for now. Yeah, let's just place these things down first. Hopefully I don't mess up somehow. So I've already... You know what, guys? If you're ever building an arc and it's not with the Structures Plus mod, always, you know, always plan out your foundations, because you'll make a mistake otherwise. Oh man, this looks cool. Alright. Let's place all these bad boys down. It's basically just gonna be like a bit of a garden shed almost. Oh god, for a second there I thought that I already did those and that something went wrong. Okay, never mind. Actually, that looks really nice. I like that. Okay, cool. So, what else do we need here? Oh, yeah, actually, I'm just thinking of ideas in my head now. I might not have needed that many walls. Let's grab, like, half of them, because they're kind of heavy. Actually, you know what? Let's just chuck our bows in here. We'll keep our bolas on us. And I'll chuck that in there, too. And that. And probably this good stuff that I collected up. I don't really need any of this. Anyway, let us grab pretty much all of these. Let's put those here and here. That I'll need four of those. And we can put in these after. Yeah, let's just do the exteriors first. Also, I need the doorway. Okay, cool. So, let me see. What are we, hungry? There we go. Okay, so let's just place these in here. Nice. So we have our walls. Okay, we gotta not make any mistakes with these. Oh, dude, they look cool. Nice. I like that. It's kind of almost like a, there's like, okay, so my friend has like a pretty much like a concrete shed in his back garden. Like usually with like most houses, you get like, you know, like your wooden shed, or nowadays you get like the metal shed, whatever. Oh crap, no, this is gonna be bad here. Okay. Which one is it? Okay, so it's the previous one. There we go. Whew, don't want to mess that up. Which one is it? That one, maybe? I hope. I think it is. Oh, I hope that's right. I really do. Okay. Anyway, back to my story. So, my friend has, like, this massive, like, concrete shed. And, it's not even a shed. It's almost like a little bit of a workshop, almost. But, on the inside, like, it's completely concrete on the outside. Now, like, most sheds that you get here, like, nowadays you can get, like, the metal ones, and I think even some sort of, like, hardened polymer ones as well. But, yeah, he has this, like, really old-fashioned, like, massive concrete shed, so I think that's what we're kind of going for here. So I'll need more walls. What am I doing? There we go. Gotta harvest up those bushes. Let's place these guys down here, like so. I like the little doorway accents here. You guys see that? Ooh, we're kind of... Whoa. No! Okay, I can get through. What the hell, though? Are you serious? No, not Siri. Oh my god. Just go away, stupid phone. Oh my god. This is silly. This really is silly. Why? Why? I can't walk through there. That is so stupid. Okay. Moving on from that silliness. Okay, so we got our little pieces here. But yeah, no, like that shed is like it's super cool. It's like he has like little gatherings and stuff in there. There's like a pool table and stuff. It's really cool actually. Yeah, it's looking a little bit like that from the inside now. Just need a couple road signs. All right, so do I have enough? Okay, yeah, no, they're just the normal lumber ceiling pieces. Nice. Because I was thinking we're not going to do like a, what are they called, a concrete roof. No, was it a brick roof or a concrete roof? I'm not sure what the pieces were called. Oh, no, I already have them here. Never mind. Because I kind of want like a little bit of a variation rather than just like a full concrete block, pretty much. Oh, no. Luckily, I have 9. Okay. Like so. Now, on the outside, my thought, because I was thinking of bringing this fully forward, but you know what? I'm actually thinking we're going to do, like, a little bit of a porch type thing here. So, there we go. Oh, that snapped really weird. Okay. That looks okay. I think we need, if we can snap a pillar onto the corner here, I think that would look fantastic. Though, it might be too wide. I don't know. That looks a little bit weird. I don't know, I'm gonna have to do something with this at some point. But, that is not in the plans today. Let's just get the rest of this done first. So I've gotta duck out of here really quick. Go over and grab the other pieces. So for the inside, we're gonna have catwalks holding up some of aviaries, and we're going to have that as well. I can chuck all this crap in here. I don't need any of that now, and I also do not have a door. I think today we're probably going to just bite the bullet. And do you remember when I was showing you that you can't actually craft the lumber door? Wherever it is. Here we go. It's uncraftable completely, so I think what I'll do is I'll just chuck those resources on the ground, maybe spawn in like 10 or 20. No, we don't need that many. Maybe like 5 or 6. Chuck like a bunch of those resources on the ground. I think that's fair because they're not even craftable because of the stupid bug. So, let's snap these guys on here. I don't think anybody would have a problem with me doing that. To be honest, I would not have a problem with anybody else doing that because, I don't know. Prim Plus is fun, guys, but, like, it's super stressful because, like, there's a lot of stuff that's just not working. It really is. We were talking about it the other night, but, like, we're supposed to be getting feathers and stuff when we kill, dodos. And, like, feathers are apparently, I thought that they were just used for arrows, but apparently we can't even make ghillie because we can't get feathers, which is just so stupid. Like, I really wish that they just go ahead and put some more people on the team to actually get it done. I don't know. How's this gonna work? Where is the straight line? I think it's right there. Just gonna came out so we can just, oh, okay, cool. No, this works. Oh, wait, no, we were not straight. Look at that. A little bit more. That's okay. I think actually it would look nice if it hung over a little bit like that. Huh. Yeah, that works. And then another one right here, and then another one right here. To be honest, we could be fitting in a lot more, but I don't really want to overcrowd the place. I don't really want to have that many to take care of. I'm not really going to need that many, you know. Okay, I think that's kind of straight-ish. It's kind of hard to tell because I know if I go into K mode, it's just going to zoom me back out. That looks okay. That looks actually pretty good. So, do we have any bees on us? No, we don't. Okay. I'll get the other side done now in a second, probably off cam. Don't want to have to get all that stuff straightened up while you guys are watching, because I'm going to mess up somehow. Alright, let's, oh man, this looks really cool. Actually, you know what? What we can do on cam is place this thing. And there we go. So that's basically just for storage. When we grab out the honey and stuff, we want to have a place to actually store it. So we're going to be keeping it inside of there. It's going to be pretty handy because there's quite a lot of slots in there. Yeah, that looks really good, actually. I really like the look of this already. And I actually think it was such a good idea to go with the stone brick. Well, no, they're just called brick walls, and then the concrete foundations, because there's such a contrast between the beehives and the actual brick walls. Whereas, like, if we look at the beehives and then look at our house, if we use lumber, that would not be much of a contrast. It's kind of hard to tell with the roof there because that's a different shade. But I guess if you look at, like, up there, like, there's not much of a difference. Really isn't. So I think it looks a lot better like this. Wow. Yeah. This looks awesome. Okay, well, I guess we'll be back in a minute. I'll do this side. I'll probably clear up all this. Actually, you know what? That kind of looks cool peeking through. But I might clear it all up and try and get some more bees going here because I think we need more. I will start filling those up now in a minute. But yeah, I'll do this side first and then we'll be back. Okay, so we are back and it is raining once more, though it is daytime now. And actually, I think we're still on Gamma 4 or something. So let's go Gamma 2. A little bit too dark, Gamma 2.7. Nah, that's okay. It looks okay. So, I made up a, oh, wow, that looks... Oh, wait, no, it looks okay. It just looked a little bit weird there for a second because it's quite dark there. Yeah, this is a concrete ramp, and I made up some of these. They're right here. Little railings, and I made wooden ones because I thought that they would look quite good with the... Yeah, no, you know what? That does look good. I knew it would look good. Okay, so let's crouch and get in here. So as you can see, these are placed up here. I had like a weird issue when I was trying to place these actually. Like I had lined them up and everything and it just would not allow me to place them at all, which is super weird. And then all these ones down here are all like, they're a little bit too far back. So it's not a huge issue, but yeah, it's kind of annoying me, but it's okay. So wait, actually, did I get any more bees? Because I did a lot of gathering. Did any... get any more queen bees at all? Nope. Not a... Okay, cool. No, that's so fun. It's fun. Okay. So we got like 12 of these now. And we have 47 of these. So that means that we can stick in 4 per. So let's just stick in like a stack of 200 of these bees. And then some of those. And I guess on some of them we can stick in the worker bees. I can't remember exactly what was the ratio again. So 4 of those... And then stack 200. Let's just do it like this. And then maybe the last one can have the worker bees. And then like a ton more drone bees. Because I think it takes drone bees as well. I don't know. I think it takes a queen bee. And 7 drone bees, I believe, to make 7 worker bees or something like that. And then the 7 worker bees are like one... Wait, I think 7 worker bees will give you 14... beeswax, I believe. I might be wrong, though. I don't know. It's kind of hard to remember. It's been a little while since I actually paid attention to that stuff. So, oh wow, look, they have like 2 full days left in here. So I need a couple more drone bees. That is no problem at all. We can go out and get some more of those. They are really easy to come by because the freaking weird glitch. I seem to be getting a lot more of those than I get queen bees. As you can see, we just got 25 from one bush. Which is like super weird. I think, did we just get another 15 or did we get 40? Where are you? Oh no, we just got an extra 15 onto that original stack. So yeah, we can just start hitting some more of these here. 10 more, awesome. So yeah, this has pretty much been like most of the day because queen bees are hard to come by with this stupid glitch. 20 drone bees. Yeah, you see, we just, yeah. Can I even get the root of the bush? There we go. These big bushes, they're good for like berries and bees and everything, but they're a little bit awkward to actually get sometimes when you're like inside of them and you're trying to find like the bottom of it. It's like super hard to get sometimes to actually be able to take down the bush. Let's hop over here. Let's get these ones. Come on, give me some more queens. Come on. Give me some more queens. I've dropped so many drone bees. I probably should have kept some more than the ones that I had because, yeah, I guess I underestimated the amount of the drone bees that we actually would need, so, oh, we did get some queens. I didn't even see those come in. Let's grab those. Nice. Okay. So we're getting plenty of drones anyway. I mean, this is good. Like, we have a pretty good source of, like, bees, and, using that little shed, we're going to be making a lot of like beeswax and stuff like that. And that's going to be really useful for fixing up our bow and fixing up like other things and like crafting some things. I thought that they'd be more useful for like crafting, but it seems like it's like limited to just a few things. So what I'm going to do here is actually just get rid of all these berries because I don't need any of that crap. What are the seeds? I can always just collect the seeds when I need them. I know people were telling me, hey, you should save the seeds. But you know what, like, we can always just go get more. I mean, like, they're free. Look at this. See, they're everywhere. But, yeah, so. Come on, some more queens at all, no? Come on. A couple more drones, anyway. But, yeah, I've probably dropped a couple hundred drones already today. Maybe, I don't know, 10 or 12 stacks of 200, so. Oh, what are we being attacked by? Holy crap. Redwood, it's dangerous. There's stuff hiding inside of bushes. We just got a hatchet, amazing. Okay, oh, we just get 10 more bees. You see that? Like, it's so weird. Like, it's random. You just seem to get, like, queens occasionally, but not, like, I don't know. That's, like, the most I've gotten in, like, a short amount of time, put it that way. Oh, my god. Okay. Give me some more. All right, we might as well just head back with this amount. I can always get some more off cam after. I just thought I'd take you guys through the process a little bit there. These little bushes are much handier to get, by the way. I should be hitting these instead. Meow, bip-doom, bip-doom. Just taking out all the little bushes. Alright, let's get back over here now. Let me see. Bees. 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 And drop all the rest. Perfect. Okay, that's good. Also, we've been getting levels. I pumped a little bit into weight here, but I think we're going to pump melee, get that to 500, and then I'll start pumping weight. Let me see. I'll poop to get out of that animation. Amazing. Alright. So, can we see it all? And we can kind of see. Man, the house looks good. Didn't know what the hell that was for a second. Alright, well, our little shed over here is just being hidden completely. Though, is that a bad thing? I don't think so. It actually is kind of cool. Do we have any more bees? No. Okay. So, did we get any while we were gone? Yeah, look at that. It's used up 2 queens and 2 drones. Is it, like, seriously? Oh, well, maybe it takes 7 of these and 7 of these then. I don't know. I can't remember. Yeah, okay. So, you get 20 workers per queen. It seems. Okay, cool. So, let's start filling up this other side here. So, I don't... We have, how many? 6 of these? We can stick in like, wait no, we can stick in like 7 into some of them here. I'm gonna need to collect a bunch more drones actually, thinking of this. Yeah, definitely. I'll just stick in like 7 queens into these ones here. And I can work on some more drones after, maybe get some more queens as well for the other side. And bam. Okay. Nope. 1, 2. And you get that as well. And then over here, we already have some in here. Holy crap. Alright, 1, 2, 3. This one up here gets 8, I guess. But less of these. I'll stick some of those in there. I need to go collect some more drones. But you know what, guys? That's probably going to be it for today, because all this stuff takes a while to actually make up. I think... The queens take like 2 minutes to use up, but these things take like 7 minutes to use up. So like, it would just be a lot more extra time to actually get a bunch of this stuff going. But you know what? I will show you all of that the next day. Actually, I'm just realizing one more thing before we go. Right there. Let's get this last little detail done. Are you kidding? Can I not stick wood in there? I thought you could stick wood. Oh, you can't do it here, can you? Well, you know what? It just burst my bubble. We're gonna have to go collect some freaking spark powder now. One sec. We'll get this. We'll do this. This is gonna happen, okay? You wait. Okay, we have some spark powder. Yes, we do. Perfect. I don't really need that wood now. I guess I'll just chuck it into here. Such a pain. Why does it only take spark powder? So weird. Okay. Here you go. Spark powder. Enjoy. Yay. Alright. There we go. Awesome. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys like the build, let me know. I think, you know, it's pretty plain, but at the same time, I think it does the job. I like the different contrast between the materials. I like the roof. I don't like the doorway. I like the inside. I like the way it looks. But do let me know if you have any suggestions at all. I do read all my comments. I may not get all the time in the world to reply to every single one, but I definitely read them, guys. I definitely do. So let me know, and yeah, we'll be back in the next episode.